why is he not calling me back? Okay, I believe I got this question a while back on one of my posts whenever I asked anyone if they had any questions for me to do a video topic on. Not the last one that I posted, but the one a few months back, okay? I've been meaning to go back to these topics and make videos on these, okay? So the question was, why is he not calling me back? Now I'm going to take this question and I'm going to chop it into two different questions, okay? One question is going to be, why is he not calling me back? And the next question is going to be, why is he not texting me back? Because I know that that's going to be a popular comment that may be under this video is, you know, does it go the same way for texting, okay? And the answer is yes, okay? So let me get started, all right? Now, the reason why he is not calling you back is because he is not interested. Let me put this visor down. The sun kind of going in my eye. Sorry about that. The reason why he's not calling you back is because he's not interested in you, okay? Point blank, period. Listen, in this world that we live in, the same world that you live in, right? People make time for what it is that they want. If someone likes pizza, for example, if someone likes pizza, no matter how busy that they are, they're going to make time to get their pizza. They may say, I like stuffed pepperoni with extra cheese and bacon on the side, okay? I guarantee you, they can work 21 hours a day, they will find time to get that pizza. Okay? Take a guy that works 18 hours a day, but he loves Xbox, or he loves playing NBA Jam, NBA 2K, or Madden, or baseball games, right? I guarantee you, listen, now he may not have time during the week. You know, he may just have a strenuous week where he has a lot of stuff to do. But let's just say if he's off on a Sunday and he doesn't have anything to do on a Sunday, I guarantee you he's going to make up for all that time and he's going to play his game the whole day Sunday. Okay, he might even sacrifice sleep that night. Why? Because, listen, he's going to make time for what he views as the most valuable, okay? So to kind of answer your question, when a man is really serious about you, he is going to pursue you and you're going to know it, okay? In other words, you won't be confused about it, okay? You don't have to chase what God sent. You don't have to turn around and chase the guy. No, allow the guy room so that he can pursue you, okay? Now that's going to bring me into my very next point. You know, you really have to pray about these things, okay? You really have to, go to the Lord in terms of getting clarity, okay, for a person. Because you can really be wasting your time with someone, okay? Because like I said, if he is serious, you are going to know, okay? And many people or many guys may give you an excuse and say, well, you know, I was busy or I was doing this or I was doing that. Truth be told, if he's really that busy, then he should communicate that with you. He should say, hey, listen, Monday and Tuesday, this is what I got going on. You know, it's going to be a long day. Or, hey, I'm working three jobs that day. I'm going to be like, and that would be cool. Like, you would know how to receive it. Why? Because he communicated that with you. Okay. But don't sit back and let a guy go 2 weeks or something without talking to you, and then he just pops up out of nowhere and just acts like everything is cool, okay? As long as it's cool to you, it's going to be cool to him. You have to teach people how you want to be treated, okay? So if you tolerate that, if you don't speak up for yourself, then those patterns will continue, okay? So listen, I hope that this answered your question. The truth is that nobody out there is too busy for you. Hey, I love you. I hope this video helped you out. This video helped you out in any kind of way. Hit that thumbs up button. I will talk to you in the very next video.